Well, most of us can't run out and buy a whole new wardrobe when the weather changes.
That's so true. Fashion stylist Heather Hickman from Shopping Diva is here to show us how we can take what we already own and update it really simply for changing seasons. How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
You picked the best looking models.
That's it. Hey, Becky, how are you this morning?
You got it going on.
Glad to have you here as well.
Okay, so this is a beautiful, beautiful look for winter that we might wear.
Absolutely. Yes, and she could wear this to a meeting. She could wear it to dinner.
Out to dinner?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
It's gorgeous. Church.
It's very versatile, yes.
But it's too heavy for spring, but I can't afford a new dress.
Right.
For too many new dresses.
Absolutely.
So, what do I do?
You can totally change this by taking this and using a different outfit, covering it with a cardigan.
Okay. So looking at this one on screen, she has a beautiful white blouse.
Absolutely.
It looks like.
It's just a plain white button down that is,
it's long, so that
it is long. It's tunic length, and it has a belt that we wrapped around. We used the different accessories to make it pop.
And like the bag makes a big difference.
Absolutely. And it's a total spring look. Mm. Total spring look.
It does pop for sure.
What kind of belt is in right now? Wide? Because the color, I would think.
Any belt works.
Any belt would work.
Absolutely. You can do wide, you can do thick, you can do the thin, skinny belts, which we have here.
All right. So this is another way to change the same dress.
Absolutely.
What have you done here?
So you have two different looks here. You've got this cardigan that we just can put over right here, like this.
Okay.
It gives it a totally different look. And then we can belt it with this white belt to really make it pop.
Okay. So that's really
And change
really
the shoes. I mean, it's a totally different look.
And this is a lightweight enough cardigan that it does. Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Very light. And you can wear this anywhere.
Okay.
You mentioned you can also change the shoes. What color would you go with the same color?
You could do a neutral shoe.
Okay.
You could do just a plain flat. We have these thongs that you could wear if you want to dress it down.
Gotcha.
Go to farmer's market.
Okay.
I mean, there's so much you can do with this.
Okay. All right. So now we have another picture that is the same dress, and this has done what?
This is something that she would go to farmer's market in. This is something that she would change.
What is it, though? That is so cute. It looks like
this
a dress
is a tunic.
On top of a dress.
It's a tunic dress, and we layered it on top of this black dress, and we put it on the black dress with a sling over to carry her money.
Like a bag, just a little cute.
Crossbody.
That is really cute.
Absolutely.
Once again, the colors,
the
colors are really popping for sure.
And we have the thong shoes for her comfort.
Okay.
And makes it easy to get around in.
And then another thing.
Because she walks a lot downtown.
Yeah. A lot of people may be wondering, what about the expense? How expensive is something like this, making changes like this?
Well, these are items that she already had in her closet.
Okay.
So there is so much versatility that you don't even realize that you have. Just by changing accessories or using a handbag like this, I mean, it just adds a little pop of color to this. And she can go anywhere.
You could wear that same black dress 5 days a week. And it would look different.
We'll finally
and
get
you would make it look good.
You would. You know, they get to buy one nice looking suit and change it a total look with a tie.
Absolutely.
We're finally catching up with you.
It's about time.
Y'all have had it right all along.
So they say.
And what's great with working with Heather is she's put everything together out of my closet, and now she is telling me what things I can add to it instead of me going out and buying too many things that I wouldn't have worn.
Would you have ever paired this with a dress, like with your black dress?
I always wore it with a skirt.
Yeah.
But I can wear it with this, and I probably will now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's cute.
It looks great. It really does.
You just have a different way of looking at things, don't you?
Yes.
I just need you to hang out with me for a little bit.
I will do.
Just let her go
to the closet.
One thing, the closet's not so crowded.
That's it.
All right. Here's where
information
to reach
right there on the screen. Ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
All right. Thank you.